Hello. In this quick video, I will be demonstrating how to set up a Canvas quiz with Lockdown Browser and Respondus Monitor to be able to proctor exams remotely. And this I have found was a good way to deliver exams remotely. So here I have set up a Canvas quiz just as you would normally do. And along with that, I have quiz restrictions, meaning I require the students to use an access code. And I also say that I require to use Respondus Lockdown Browser. And everything, the questions and everything is set up as per usual, the way we would set up a normal Canvas quiz. I will save this here. But setting up Respondus Monitor, Respondus Lockdown Browser option here and access code here is not sufficient to ensure that webcam is also being used. And also the screen over here doesn't provide us with all the alternatives that we require to be able to proctor the exam remotely. So to get the additional options, under the navigation here, we would need to go into the Lockdown Browser option here. And that will give us more flexibility in setting up our quizzes and exams to proctor them remotely. It will show up this particular splash screen every time we enter this navigation bar, unless we ask specifically ask not to. But I do keep this in place because the video tutorials and the resources are sometimes very useful. And it saves me time in going and finding these resources when I need them. So that's totally up to you. But continuing on to the Lockdown Browser settings, you will notice here that the quiz that I just set up has come up here. And typically it just shows up as required, but sometimes it shows an error for if we go back and forth between this dashboard and the Canvas quiz. So the way we would edit the settings for this particular quiz here would be again by going into the settings. And as you can see here, the access code and everything else that I gave for the quiz has come up here. This feature of requiring Lockdown Browser to view the feedback and the results is something that I do check as a requirement for high stakes exams like midterms, so that students don't copy and paste solutions online. But for quizzes and these kind of things, I keep it as not required because it's a hassle for the students to actually open Lockdown Browser and do this. So this is basic settings that were available in the Canvas quiz. The additional settings that were not available was the monitor webcam settings. And I'm going to set it as required for this quiz now because I want to be able to proctor the quiz remotely. So here it gives you all sorts of options to set up what happens when the monitor webcam is being used. And these are some of the default features. And there are some features here that are additional, for example, preventing students from starting the exam if the face cannot be detected. This is something you can uncheck if you are if it's a small non-stakes exam like the quiz, because it'll still flag cases where face detection cannot be found, and it's a good idea to keep this unchecked if you want to save time during the startup sequence. And if the overhead of using the monitor webcam is too high compared to the time that you have for a quiz. Like for example, right now I have only a 15 minutes quiz and I don't want students to be wasting 10 minutes just for the startup sequence. If they have a bad internet connection, this will take them a really long time to set up. The second alternative here is to notify students if their face cannot be detected. In certain exams, if students have to look down to do some math on their scratch papers, or if they are expected to look away, it's also a good idea to uncheck this. Again, it depends on the kind of exam that you are providing to the students and the kind of assessment tool. So anyway, so this is the face detection option. There are a few additional interesting options that are available here for the Lockdown browser. One option is that you can allow students access to a specific external web domain. One such web domain here that I prefer to give is piazza.com. This is the website that I use for communicating with my students. It's a forum style communication, and I give a link to the Canvas Piazza. I give a link to Piazza on the Canvas quiz itself, so that students can click on it and quickly ask a question if they need to. And you can also enable calculators on the toolbar. If students don't have access to calculators for the exam, they can just use the calculator here. But I did hear complaints that it's a bit slow, maybe because of the Lockdown browser, but I'm not sure. But yeah, this is something that you can enable for students as you set up the quizzes. This has worked out pretty well for me in the past, especially if students have issues with connectivity for Zoom. I will also share soon how I use Zoom for keeping in touch with the students during the exam and giving them live Q&A capabilities. So more on that soon.